Why am I so slow? Or is the better question, what? Why am I so cute? I mean, it's not 7:20 in the morning, but that was alarming to me. Oh, okay. There's nothing to worry about. We're all friends. I'm not going to be digitally devolving into some satanic lamb cult with a cat. I don't even know what that is over there. That's some Cthulian beehive on the left. A frog that doesn't have a penis, by the way. Frogs anatomically do not have penises.
I have several questions.
Kneel to be sacrificed. Let me guess. I'm me, and you're trying to kill me. And by me saving myself, I doom everyone else. That's it. That's an early prediction, huh? Hey, what next? I'm going to say that we're the bad guy all along? I don't really care. Old faith, new faith. That's a good soil song, but I don't really give a shit about what you're saying to me. Fuck you! Thank you for watching, would you watch it? Guy? Oh. Oh. Oh, well, this is kind of trippy. I mean, that green gradient outline thing there. I don't know how anybody else's eyes are doing, but I feel like mine are on a first-class coach trip to... Oh, ow! Wait, I'm dead? But I thought you said I didn't die because I got brought to you, but now you're giving me life. Which is it? Am I dead or am I not? Is it both? Is it purgatory? Is this hell? Start a cult in your name. Yes, absolutely. This one's a lot more can do. Well, hello, devil. Welcome. Ha-ha! I'm not dead! Hey, this is you. What? I have a sword. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Shockingly enough, dressing gowns are not suitable armor. Where am I going? Oh! Oh! I mean, I don't really have much of a choice. Where am I? There's a little pig. No, it's quite clearly a rat. You want to get me to safety. Realistically, my dude, I'd say sitting right here and living my life out comfortably would be safe enough, but no. You're going to hurl me down that road, you're going to make me take an adventure, I'm going to make all the wrong decisions, and those shadows are making me feel unwell. You know that tree over there to the right with a lovely little throw rug? That's fucking me all the way up. Get all the way. Ooh, I pressed the wrong button to dodge. Wait, I don't even know what to compare this to. I just know that I am going to suck. Open inventory. I got one coin. That's it. How about I extinguish all these, huh? Are you gonna get some bonus?
Nope.
Any particular reason you guys just put one single coin in an entire chest? You can fit me in that. You got one coin. Oh, there you go. Now you're getting it, right? Am I rescuing this person? Is this even a person? It's a rescue, all right! Look ahead, another poor soul about to be sacrificed. Rescue them, and they would have no choice but to join your new cult. Rescue. Not enslave. Nothing to worry about here. Not the lesser of two evils. Rescue. Come here. You ain't nothing. Oh, they're getting more health, actually. They are becoming something. Ooh, you cheeky bugger! That's a close shave. Wallace and Gromit. Who said you could bring more? Who said you were allowed to do that? I didn't sign off on that. No one did. Get out of here. Knock off chubs with fur. Don't be sad. Don't worry about it. I'm here to save you by putting you in a sex cult with Jared Leto. That's rescuing. That's what rescuing looks like. Of course. What do you think that was going to look like, huh? Hot air balloon comes down. Little happy thing. Little happy sprites. No, that's rescuing. That's what rescuing looks like when the ungodly abominations swallow them from the feet underneath them. Please select the difficulty. Developer recommended. You have nothing to say about evil Aku Aku. Going to go with medium, please. Oh, this belonged to you, huh? Oh, this once belonged to you? Nice, I see no issues here. I see no problems. No, there is zero chance that you end up being the final big bad, huh? We begin by indoctrinating. This is... Where are the good people? Where are the decent rats? Keep it down. I want to pet the bird. Ah, fuck! Oh, and I can do what to you, sorry? Just turn you into whatever I want? Well, you're no longer the... Okay. Fuck this. Never mind. Moving all the way on. Yep, there you go. Germaphobe. Can I not have that? Oh, look, the stakes are high. Ah! Yeah, I just named him that because I knew he was going to do it again. I wanted to tell a joke. Get rid of the rubble. Come on. Off you go, fella. Rats, go away! The hunger of your cult can be seen on the top left of the screen. When it gets too low, followers will starve. Find more food while crusading. Pick roots to pass through the foraging locations. Plant farms to grow your own food. Seeds can be purchased or found whilst crusading. Good. Now let's build a shrine, but first we need more followers and more gold. All right, we're gonna go crusade, which is our definitely PG family Disney Plus speak. Yeah, I'll kill those things that are holding back the Cthulian force, the Eldritch abominations. I'll be sure to do that. First thing on my list, ruin planet Earth. Second, die. Don't worry about me. I'm off to go make some bad decisions. And hey, you jumped over into this cult? I won't pull the wool over your eyes. No, never. Oh! I didn't like that. I didn't like that sudden flash of delirium. I didn't like going back to that. That's a bad time. That's bad memories. That's bad touch. Go over here, see that symbol on the door, and assume that it won't be foreshadowing. This takes me 4 tries to win. Ugh. Well, there you go. That's my limited health.
Dark wood! Dark!
Is this mine? Well-balanced blade. Yes, so balanced, in fact, it's fucking floating. Ah! Why was I angry or scared of the blade? What was that about? I just picked it up and went, ah! Get out of here. I'm just gonna X spam. This ain't Souls where the right controller is used. All right, it's not R1 spam, it's X spam. I can interrupt you. You can't hurt me if you're interruptible. I'm like someone with bad social skills. You'll never get another word out. Oh, I could take more than 3 hits. I only lose half of a heart. Half-hearted. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. I don't know the rules here. So what are you guys? Is the animals of the forest that I'm murdering mercilessly? And you've already been murdered? Why? If I'm just saying, all right, of all the hangout spots where my friends have been nailed and crucified, that's probably the last on the list. But you do you, I guess, guys. I'm just gonna get this tarot card and break the universe. It's a telescope. All right. Not what I was expecting. Ah, there's the map up there. This is a boss. No, I've left.
Penis!
Hello. A friend of mine is running to be Maxim Covergirl? You go, girl. GameStar! Cheers. Cards. I've always drawn a lamb, and yeah, this is the take these. I will draw another one. Power? Well, that is known in the cards. I can have more health. Or better chests. Rabbit's foot it is. I'll see you, dude. I'm really glad I went in that room. If I hadn't, holy moly, how stupid I would have felt. Holy actual shit.
Hello, may I have this food?
You know, now that I was here, I was kind of expecting something to pop up and go ooga booga and fight me. Although then again, I am noticing that lovely skull in the background just waiting to go, ah! Well, that was it. That's it. That's it. You fight, you loot, you fight the boss. Boss. Hello. Another card already. This is baby mode, dude. Overall weapon damage, 1.2. Damage everything on screen when hit. Alright, so you got the evil heart from Isaac, or you've just got to get good at the game and nah, screw you! I don't need your crutch! I don't need the baby scream where every time it's inflicted pain, the piercing shrieks ring out and the glass smashes and the ears bleed, I'm good. Fuck. Ah! What the hell?! He ganked me at the door! And who the hell's Derekor?
Ah, you fucking distracting bastards!
Oh, this is a bad time! Where? And most importantly, what? Oh, and it's... Leshy. Hey, honeycomb monster. Oh, behive, please. Yeah, I got resurrected. You kind of should have sat around the area for a bit. I'm going to beat you up, dude. I'm going to let you leave. That's what happened here. I let you leave. You didn't just hang me up in the air and then let me go. No. No, I let you leave. Oh, what's that? Is that fight? Oh no, that's Crusader's Blade 2. Oh, the sequel to my murderous spree. Recycle! I don't need to unlock recycling! 10 out of 10. Every other game. Every other plane of existence, it's unlock this and unlock that. And oh, I haven't gotta unlock it! It just exists! Also, I can collect grass. I think it's quite possible I'm able to collect everything. Just biggest wet dream, isn't it? You are not only allowed to destroy everything, but you're encouraged to. These rocks? Oh, you don't stand a chance. Ooh, soul heart. I get these rocks. Come on, if I can collect the grass, why can't I collect the damn rocks? Come on. Uh-oh, that's bad. This is not a good time whatsoever. This might be the moment where I should insinuate this is going to be a moment for a lamb to the slaughter. Oh, I don't want it. Let me guess. possession and disgusting transformation? Or you're going to kill that boy for me? Which is it?
I think possession.
He's going. Oh, with the power of triangles combined. I'm now a fluff-a-nothing. Oh! You don't stand a chance. Amdusias. I'm gonna kick your Amdusias. You are that! You are exactly that! You don't have a phase two! You look like snot! Oh, hi, you're cute. You wanna be my friend? Convert. Oh, that's a funny way of saying steal all free will and agency. Spare you? Your voice is adorable. No, I changed my mind. The little sad whimpering and wailing makes me feel guilty. I need to move on from this. Oh, there he goes. That's a rescue. There you go. I feel very good about this. Choose blueprint. Choose 15 lumber. I'm gonna go with the blueprint, Chief. Oh, I needed a blueprint to sprinkle hay on the ground. I forgot sheep are illiterate. It's a path! Well, that's what I get. Could have had cold, hard resources. Oh, boss chest. What the f- Oh, look at that! Brimstone! Me from 10 years ago would have said that's bad. Me now. That's all I will ever remember. All I gotta do is kill three more of that guy's friends, and then I get to kill him. You think about it, this cult was pretty fucked up. You're just basically a meat bag. You're a meat shield. As long as nobody attacks me, I will not be able to be made a hypocrite right there. Not at all.
Thank you for watching. Would you watch another, please? Could you please smash that like button over there? Maybe with your friends this video you could share. Then you could all get together, and then you could even just maybe subscribe. I don't know why I continue to keep doing these weird things.